Nobody's in charge, not the IMF, the Pope, the Communist Party, the Jews. No, 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 nobody has their finger on what's going on. So then why hope? Isn't it just a runaway train out of control? I don't think so. I think the out-of-controlness is the most hopeful thing about it. After all, whose control is it out of? You and I never controlled it in the first place. Why are we anxious about the fact that it's out of control? I think if it's out of control, then our side is winning.